I've been collecting tomatoes from my garden for over a month now. And despite the scorching heat and parched countryside, the cycle is clear. These vines are slowly coming to their end. And even though the summer will hold on a while longer, I can't help but notice the shortening of the days. And how the leaves on the trees are no longer spring bright. Now they are deeply green, readying to turn, waiting for autumn. The harvest season is upon us. Bright blessings all.